I'm Ian Rush and you're watching the Red Men TV.
Looking ahead to the weekend then, how do you think it's going to go against Chelsea?
I'd be happy with a point. If we win, that's a bonus.
I mean, I was more scared for this game than the Chelsea game, to be honest. But let's be honest, Bournemouth are a better team than Chelsea at the moment.
You know what, I reckon 2-0. I reckon we've got... Chelsea haven't been great. They haven't.
Could sack Jose Mourinho.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that'd be amazing.
Yeah, yeah. Absolutely incredible. If Jose gets sacked.
He hates us anyway. Yeah. I think, you know, every time he plays us, he gets this little like energy against us. He's like... Ur. I don't know why. Bobby's the European games back in the days.
Yeah, yeah, cool.
So if we beat them like a good 1-2, even 3-0, that's just like killing two birds with one stone.
I love that. We literally talked about Liverpool winning the game. It's been quite, you've been quite, you know, quite at this level. And then the potential of sacking Jose Mourinho, the beam and smile comes out. Look at that.
On the last note, lads, let's sack Jose.
Let's get Jose the sack.
Let's sack Jose.
Hashtag.
Let's sack him. Let's sack him.
Hashtag.
Nice one, lads. Much appreciated.
Not embarrassing, though, because you weren't listening to, like...
No.
Yeah. Bit of Taylor Swift on the way into it.